In 1880, Sydney began to pave its major streets with wood. By the early 20th century, Sydney had the largest area of woodblock roadway in the world. George Street was the first road built in Australia in 1788. But road-making methods were rather primitive to begin with. Steel-covered wheels and iron horseshoes cut into materials used to surface roads, including asphalt. Woodblocks were the most effective, and they were laid in Sydney from 1880. By 1900, the major streets in the CBD were woodblocked.
Thank you. Thank you.